silent auction is right in the back of the main gallery here.